Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, students. How are you today? I hope you are well today. Okay, today we are going to discuss about chapter 3, Be Healthy, Be Happy. It is about label. Hai anak-anak, hari ini kita akan mendiskusikan materi pada bab 3, Be Healthy, Be Happy, tentang label. Are you ready, students? Jangan lupa like, subscribe, dan komennya ya. Okay, students, the learning objectives atau tujuan pembelajaran pada kali ini adalah, in the end of the lesson, the students are able to identify the information in the medicine's label and social functions of the text. Setelah pembelajaran ini, siswa dapat mengidentifikasi informasi yang ada dalam label obat dan tentang fungsi sosial dari teks tersebut. Observe the label below. Observe the information of the medicine label. Observe the information of medicine's label. Okay, students, the most important things for you, what? A label is used to give information about a product. Where? Usually put on the back of the most product. Why? To know if the product is good to consume or not. Read the prices carefully. Okay, students, this is the end of our lessons. I hope you understand the lessons. Bye anak-anak, sampai di sini pelajaran kita tentang be healthy and be happy. Semoga kalian mengerti apa yang kita diskusikan pada hari ini. Okay, thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.